Temperatures this morning are starting off in the 70s, looking for highs today in the middle 80s. We're cloudy right now. I think we're going to stay cloudy through the day today. Could see some isolated rain through the day, but our rain chances really increase after 10 o'clock tonight. At 3 o'clock, we should be near 84 degrees, maybe a couple isolated showers as we head into Friday night football. Temperatures at the beginning of the game should be in the lower 80s and be in the middle 70s by the time those games are done. Here's a look at live Super Doppler 7 radar. You can see we're dry here in Omaha. All of western Iowa is dry too. There is just a little bit of rain stretching from north of Beatrice on toward Lancaster County to the west and southwest from there over toward Saline County, over toward York too, also seeing some rain. We'll take a little wider look. You can see down to the south along the Kansas border. That's where the majority of the rain is this morning. We saw a couple showers scoot northward into Nebraska, however. Did see a little bit of rain down toward Fairbury early this morning. Beatrice, you may still see a couple sprinkles out of this. And Lincoln, maybe a couple very light showers over the next hour, hour and a half or so. Mostly cloudy skies is what we're waking up to here in Omaha, where the temperature is 72 degrees and winds are currently out of the south at 9 miles an hour. Most of us across the area actually have dropped down into the upper 60s at 69 in Fremont, Lincoln at 69 degrees too, 68 degrees in Plattsmouth and Denison, and that's pretty close to average for this time in August. Your bus stop forecast calls for temperatures to pretty much stay in the lower 70s heading into 7 o'clock. Think partly to mostly cloudy skies and a little bit muggy this morning and then humid as we get into this afternoon. High temperatures today should be near 85 degrees due to some cloud cover. Yesterday we did manage to make it into the lower 90s. All across the area, temperatures mainly are in the 60s and 70s. It's really warm down toward Kansas City, where it's 77. That rain actually heading toward Kansas City, though. Most of that rain will stay to the south of us through this morning, and you can see there are just a couple isolated showers down to the south of Omaha early this morning. Storm predictor now to 9 o'clock, still maybe a couple sprinkles down that way. Heading into noon, I think most of us will be dry but cloudy with temperatures in the lower 80s. Then through the afternoon, still the possibility of a couple isolated or scattered showers. Not expecting to see widespread rain before 5 o'clock, and temperatures at 5 o'clock should be near 85 degrees. Then from then on, from Friday night at 5 o'clock until about 10 o'clock, so when our rain chances really go up, and those rain chances continue into early Saturday morning. So by Saturday morning, looks like widespread rain seen on Storm Predictor with temperatures mainly in the 60s. And then through the day tomorrow, expecting to see rain pretty much all day long across the area. So tomorrow looking like a wet one. In fact, some computer models indicating as much as 1.5 inches of rain for some portions of the area tomorrow. Right now, about 3/4, I think, is a pretty good forecast for us here in Omaha. That would be good. 85 degrees for today, rainy tomorrow with a high near 78. After that, the second half of your weekend is looking drier with a high near 85.